In a dimly lit room, she takes a seat beneath the moonlight, the jazz.